possible way to assess your time to be. As they look upon us to learn someone can teach us alpha, can teach us alpha from excess of esteem or integer wins. And Seymour will be second for the two by Andrew Pessoa Rollins of St. Andrew High Club, one of the competitors of Alpha. Negative 3.6 meters per second of wind speed, so a very heavy headwind for the athletes in the sprint hurdles. So 12.18 for